speak for itself.
Alpha 3 round, AT delay in effect.
Oh, wait. We went big immediately. We went big immediately, how great.
Hello, and welcome to another game of Squad for the second weekend of the pre-alpha. I'm actually a commander backer. And this game, now, this particular video you're about to watch has been my favourite game out of all of them. And it's easy to say every time you play and you have a great game, you always think, ah, oh, that was great, that was ace, that's the best one I've played. This one has definitely been the best one out of a lot of games that I recorded. We had an Aussie and another guy, I don't know where he was from, but these guys were absolutely brilliant. They were using their radios and comms all the time, and we actually stuck together, which is quite rare, as I've mentioned in other videos. After about 10 minutes, once people start to die, they tend to split off and lone wolf and do whatever they want. But for once in Squad, we're actually playing it as it should be played. Now, I think these guys are ex-Project Reality guys, so they know the crack, they know what's going on. And, yeah, this really, anybody's not quite sure about Squad or what it's about and how the game plays in a squad with a team, then this video is going to show you. It's quite a long one, so I may split it into two. We actually go up, we attack, and then we decide to fall back. Rather than just staying on the hill and just dying over and over again and losing tickets, we actually fall back, which is what you would do in real life. So I hope you enjoy this video. Lots of banter between us, a little bit of grumbling and moaning about the aiming and everything else, and cut it at Bandor as you can in every other game, but that's Squad and it's pre-alpha. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thumbs up, subscribe and all that bollocks. I'll see you in some more Squad videos coming real soon. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Okay. We gotta keep moving out. So, squad, move out.
Let's take in this
bearing 200 southwest. Just let's cross the river to the south and get up in the hills.
Oi, para, what class are you? Are you medic or? Sure, medic, that'd be perfect.
Hey, has anybody had problems accessing the ammo and shit?
I'm the law. Okay. I'm guessing you mean anti-tank.
We have a human meat shield, by the way. His name is Sandstorm. He likes to run up front.
I'm behind you, mate.
Yeah, but immediately when there's action, I send you in front.
Yeah, because I'm a killer, that's why.
Get them all.
Wait, make sure you drop a rally point up here.
Yeah, I just dropped in every 20 minutes. Fuck, people should have asked for the rally point already. Don't be shy.
Oh no, that's a good spot. We can just drop straight into prone once we spawn. Can't be detected at all. I haven't heard any contacts yet from our north, so...
It's
not sure
quiet.
If the other squad's in contact or not. They're probably building like a massive fob up here.
How far do you guys reckon we have to go before we get up an FOB?
Probably about here. I think it's about 400 meters.
Let's try. Oh yeah, bitches. It's up.
Hold on. So wait. We need three people here. So it actually spawns. Properly.
It's already spawned.
I mean half, like look at the top left. Now it is.
Oh yeah. Oh,
get
yeah.
Tickets up. Yep. You can build if you want. We should build up here. Oh, dead.
Contact west. Contact west up the ridge. Hill, 20 meters. Open fire, just more southwest.
What, I'm spawning in the fob.
Do
you have a turn?
Spread out.
Spread out, boys, spread out.
Just west-south stuff of the FOB.
Now we spread.
One down.
There's plenty. There's more.
I've got the 40 mic, Mark. Let me know where you need rounds at.
Contact also south on the hill, shooting down on the FOB.
195, ridgeline. I'm pushing up, suppress. Suppress. The 195. Keep suppressing 195. One nine five fell back. Another one as well, 285. Next bridge line.
Good job, squad.
Over that ridge line, in front. Yep, directly in front of you now, it's firing. Walk over that ridge, walk over that ridge.
He's down, he's down.
Do we have a medic in our squad?
Yep, me.
Yeah. Contact also west. They have an FOB up here somewhere.
Bearing 300. I need a medic also.
We're getting hit from west, 325. Cross the ridge. Cross the ridge, 330. Medic. Thanks. 335.
What range is that? Range. Anyone know what range that is?
400.
Viper, get down so I can heal you.
Keep pushing together as a squad, southwards, southwards.
300, west, northwest. On the ridge, there. Three of them. Northwest, 300.
Thank you.
Don't go in front of me when I'm shooting.
Do we need another medic or...?
You gotta get back over here, because else I can't heal you.
Wait, start building a fob on that ridge line.
Is it not done yet?
Start building.
Because the animation is so flaky as fuck. Right, you're good.
Thank you.
Squad leader, start building on the ridge line. Build some sort of... Is he still here? Where is he?
I'm here. I'm gonna put him over there.
Stop building.
The gate is on the hill.
Go. Where are you? Where are you located?
I'm on top here. We're gonna kill him.
Kill like a tail.
Build.
We've got an enemy squad north. They're crossing the river.
Understood.
They're crossing the river.
Two friendlies
north.
Down.
They're running. They're going
northwest,
to the flag.
300. On the ridge.
Hey, I need some
ammo. In front of us.
They're flanking, flanking to the left. Down.
Keep that saw on up.
We've got about two full squads north.
They're flanking west as well.
I need some ammo bad.
Ammo is up. Player in trouble, I need some ammo.
Building.
Contact west.
Nades going out.
We need to get off this hill, guys.
Doing a bit of ammo. Going for the flag on the outside of the river. We might need to fall back.
Yeah, we do.
I've been sitting up for the past 5 minutes. Let's go back.
Yeah, but they haven't kept anything yet. We have some people defending.
I'm trying to fall back.
I got to rally my stone up there.
Fall back.
Just leave that ridge line alone.
Move towards F7, QB3, where all the rivers meet.
I'm there now.
Alright, we're all here.
Yeah, start moving towards our flag and see if you spot anything.
Yep.
I'm gonna put up a new rally point where you are right now.
Let's try to keep about a 15-20 meter spread if we can.
Crossing the river now. Stand by.
Let's try the Echo 6.
They're taking out the fob.
Yeah.
Explode the fob, fuck it.
Can I have a rally point, please?
Get back, guys, get back, we need a...
Come to me, where I am is clear. Keep heading northeast.
Let's head back to the flag, I put up a new FOB where we had the last one, guys.
Head northeast to the compound on the hill. Directly in front of you guys. Drop a rally point in the fields. We're up on this wall.
We're losing the flag.
Yep, almost there. We need everyone drop a rally point. We are. Put a rally point.
Yeah, rally point is down.
Spawn the rally point quick. Come into the compound.
Take points,
Sandstorm. We have friendlies in the compound. Friendlies in the compound in front. Start fortifying the entrances if you... Oh god, the main door.
Enemies northeast. Enemies northeast. At G6, keypad 3. And keypad 6.
Are there enough to be an FOB there?
Possibly, yep. Yeah.
We have enough.
We move out, guys. Let's check out and see if there's an FOB northeast of the compound.
Jump into the fields, start crouching.
Spread out.
Smoke to our left, north.
I'm smoking out, stand by. Smoke out. Well, let's peel into this canal to our right. Come into the canal. Attack front. Front. Go back in the fields. Contact front as well. North. 30. North 30.
Thank you.
Fence.
The enemies had red smoke.
Death. Double point.
Inside the compound.
We need to get into the compound. One down.
Must be FOB here somewhere.
One on the roof, above you guys. Dead, got him.
He just fell through the fucking roof. Yeah, just like... What the hell? I'm getting a screenshot.
Yeah.
Contact.
Must be in here. They have closed off the whole thing. Guys.
Cover me, I'll control it. You cover me? I'm destroying the sandbag, someone cover me.
Dude, there's a guy right there.
I got you.
Nice job, guys.
It's not fucking destroying it for some reason.
Yeah, well, let me access the ammo bins.
I'm doing it
from
the
side
as well.
Wow, that shit doesn't go down.
How long does it take to destroy this thing?
The contact? No, wait, that was an M4,
right? That's the enemy in the compound. Is that you guys in the compound?
Yeah, fuck that, fuck it guys, fuck it. Fuck that wall, we move out. Okay. We're on both sides.
We're losing the, we're losing
here.
It again. Losing the flag. Losing the flag again. It.
Get back, get within cap range. Get within cap range, guys.
We are in cap range.
Yeah, I'm going to
check it out. Contact 200, contact 200, 50 meters southwest, moving across the field towards the east.
Watch the canal, watch
the canal.
Guys.
Thanks.
Sandstorm, take point.
Jump in this compound. Thanks, get in this compound.
I need more people following Sandstorm here. Get out of the old compound.
Yeah, one on the compound. Blow. Just hit.
Have you got ammo? I need ammo.
Rally. Rally, rally, rally. Squad.
Yeah, and then I'm spawning. The thing is, the rally point just went down.
Oh, you down as well?
Yeah, I went down first. Okay. The whole point was you going in first, and I went around, and he was waiting for me, not you. So it was just a whole fucked up situation. When I went around and
wait,
was there,
we could push for the other flag if you want. I'm with you.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck it. Nope. Look, we lost. We lost.
Health faster. I mean, stamina. So stay still. Oh, let's go.
Stamina sucks in this game.
Yeah, especially when you can't jump over a 2-foot wall.
Yeah, it's not that bad, well.
It sucks because a trained fucking soldier is going to be doing this shit, like running as far as he fucking needs to get to where he needs to.
Yeah, the paras in the Falklands ran 16 miles with 60 pounds of a kit and then fought at the front line.
Okay guys, take point Sandstorm. We got more people, more friends following up. Follow Sandstorm, we need to clear this area out.
Someone clear this left compound. I mean room.
Do you want to go in first? I've got the saw.
Check the outside, check the outside to the right please. Somewhere.
Taking fire, taking fire.
Understood.
Move up, follow Sandstorm.
Do you want me to go in first? I've got the saw.
Yeah, go on.
Just go in if you...
Friendlies, friendlies front. Friendlies front. We're recapping.
Someone hold the door. Someone take a look out the door and hold the white door to the right.
Oh, what's behind?
Hey, bud. Need a medic.
Anyone have the entrance we entered? Need to hold the entrance we entered. There are only two entrances to this compound. We need to have them both. Stay in cap range. We're getting this slowly.
The north side outside seems clear to me.
Need a volunteer to go up north and check out to see if there's anyone.
Yeah, I'm out there.
Oh, we'll
any suiciders? Sandstorm goes.
We got two guys up north already, sitting here at the wall.
They're gonna be the left-hand side as we head out west. They're gonna be around that corner again.
Yeah, we need to clear this area out, guys. We need to clear them and fight them.
I'm going through the fields copy. Already.
Okay. I suspect they're to the east of the compound we were at.
I'm taking fire. Northeast.
Gunfire from... Yeah,
sorry.
East, northeast.
And east, east, yeah. East compounds.
East.
That's east.
I'm pushing up close.
Plenty of action there, guys.
Thank you.
Contact directly east, one enemy on the roof.
I'm down, I killed the
That's where it smokes.
Waterfall.
We need to take the compound. Smoke the ridge between the compounds, we need to move up on it. We clear the area.
Multiple there, but
105, enemy sandbag on the roof.
I'm gonna flank to the east.
105, enemy sandbag on the roof.
I need the medic.
They're fortifying the compound.
Cover me. Medic.
We got the flag back.
Yeah, the problem is we can't build an FOB, so we can't fortify the compound. They can. We're in a bad spot. Squad leader down.
Northeast, guys. On the roof.
I just went down at the wall.
When you die, step at the right door north of the compound. Need to take the other compound.
I was in the compound, but I died. Can our grenadier start fucking lobbing Mike Marks in that compound?
Roger that, I've been trying to get over there.
Oh fuck, I hit just that guy 20 times in his face.
In the riverbed, and you'll get there. It's a large compound, so just start lobbing
the guys at the white door, please push out. We're pushing out to the south of the compound as well.
Guys, careful, there's enemy. See that compound you're going to? There's enemy at the south entrance.
Yeah, they're all over that compound.
Hey, contact.
One on the roof. I'm chucking nades in. Nade out. Back out.
Nade out.
Careful, they're chucking nades out.
Watch out, I'm on a 40 mark, might this doorway.
Move up.
It says
we're in that doorway,
so
be careful.
Negative points and I don't understand.
Canadian.
Two, one push close.
You get minus points every time you die.
Fuck!
Careful, enemy to the
east,
right!
Compound.
Very good.
One down. Frag, cover me. Frag.
They're outside the compound as well, behind you.
On the roof. Drop a rally, close. One down close. Bound east. One east in the fucking...
You can't aim for shit in this game, it's fucking stupid.
I'm gonna die.
Pretty
I got to go out.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying. One north, direct north.
Nice kill.
I'm spawning at the main base, guys, we're losing this. Spawning at the main base, moving up towards the purple flag. This is getting fucked up.
Well, you keep the pressing, Para. Keeps pressing.
Our saw gunner needs to be pressing. We need a
rocket. down there, surrounded. We got squads far west,
tell us what's
fighting
up on
for
shit.
Nothing.
Looks like the other squad is building FOBs.
Yeah, we don't
need
FOBs
medics.
Over there.
And more suppressive fire.
Oh, keep dropping rally points when you can.
Yeah, I can't keep suppressing because I keep running out of ammo.
I know, right? It sucks. I can't access the ammo boxes anyways. I can never get ammo.
To suppress and burst. Don't waste your whole clip.
Yeah, I know.
You said enemy location.
3 or 4 second burst, but you know, with two clips, that's all I've got. Two mags.
Yep.
Boxes.
Yeah. We're losing this flag, by the way. Get your ASAP.
Wow.
Really bad.
What?
Yeah. We're gonna get a FOB here inside cap range. If you see me, follow me. I need to get in here. I need more people close. Second floor.
Stay there.
Enter the compound here at second floor. FOB. Need one more.
Taking fire.
Need one more second floor.
I take
fire. Southeast, one bit. Watch out, south one.
150 meters.
Watch out, guys. Just lopping some, Oh, drop an ammo crate up here, too. Alright, we need to get out of this compound.
Yeah. We need to move out of the room and get the bunker on top or do something. We're basically acting like the squad is playing the whole map.
Yeah.
Dude, it won't let me get a fucking ammo. It's
best
team, right?
Ammo is...
No, it's
we need
sorry,
to fortify this place.
Yep, start fortifying. The surrounding compounds.
Yeah, squad leader down. I was moving in to put up a new ammo crate to see if it was up.
Enemy close south.
Medic.
Enemy close south, medic. Pushing in. So
close. You can't hit shit in this game. Fucking so frustrating.
Behind us.
Just fucking the aiming and shooting mechanics is wank.
Yeah.
I mean, a fucking armor, they'd be dead now with a fucking LMG.
The west of us on the ridge.
I've walked behind him 7 seconds. He's still behind. I need to get out of this compound. Get out of this compound.
Yeah. I'm gonna come up at the rally point and put up a new rally point further
ahead. He's still behind the FOB. Still behind the FOB. On the bridge. Start flanking him from behind.
Two enemies bearing 60, about 175 meters. Behind the trees.
This game is fucking frustrating. Ugh. Might as well just swing your gun round in a circle, pull the trigger and look for a kill. Fucking hell.
Kill two enemies at the FOB. Behind the FOB is clear. Wait, one on the roof of the FOB.
There's one on the roof.
He's prone. Still alive. Dead. Roof's dead. One. He's dead to mine. Another one dead.
Just fend. The other squads are trying to take to the flex, so we're doing our job. Keep up.
Please start fortifying the roof of this compound. Drop some sandbags. I think we cleared out the squad.
Enemy is 55 degrees in the fields.
Spot. 253 is dead.
75.
Contact south as well.
Might be dead.
Shit, I'm stuck.
Enemies on the opposite ridge, southeast direct.
Right next to us.
Down.
Yeah, I got two on that 4B just now.
Enemies in the field directly northeast, 100 yards out.
Need to keep building here, guys. Need to keep building.
Don't stop building.
Finishing.
Five of them northeast. Three of them.